My mother is in the Philippines and finally met Baby Bella. We are taking her around the area of Luzon to let her know more about the Filipino culture. After showing her the beauty of Baguio, was the time of Tagaytay to let her eat the famous bulalo. Now our adventure is leading us down south to Batangas, to the hometown of Tere. From Tagaytay, we drove 80 kilometers down south to Calatagan, Batangas. We are just arriving in Calatagan, Batangas. Here, mommy and baby Bella, they just woke up. Look at there. Hello, everyone. And we are in...
Cape Santiago, Calatagan, Batangas.
Yes. And actually, my mother is somewhere over there. Look at there, my mother is already discovering the place with Nino and Mike. Here, we came really many years ago. And this was not here. There is a helicopter now. Interesting. Now we will take my mother inside the lighthouse. Let's discover it. Mamma, andiamo! Cape Santiago Lighthouse is an historic lighthouse located 130 km southwest of Manila, in Barangay Bagong Silang. Was being the oldest working lighthouse in Batangas and one of the oldest working lighthouses in all the Philippines. Served as a guide for shipping passing through the Verde Island Passage and entering Manila Bay. The Cape Santiago Lighthouse was among the lighthouses constructed by the Spanish colonial authorities in the Philippines in 1887. As part of the master plan for the lighting of the maritime coast of the Philippine archipelago. The goal was to install 55 lighthouses all over the archipelago, including its remotest corners. So, Baby Bella, let's discover inside how it is, huh?
Yes! Baby Bella.
And the
Bella
first time of mommy also. Let's go inside. Entra, mamma. Guidaci tu. Tour us around. Bella!
Parola ng Cape Santiago. Kilala bilang Faro de Cabo Santiago, unang siniyasat at ipinanukalang ni Margin Percy Pierce, 1887.
Tingnan nyo. Mommy was reading this. Very good. And actually looks new, looks painted now, no?
I think they maintain the place. I think it's painted ulit, repaint
siya. The first time we came here was not that beautiful. Quindi questa volta è più bello, mamma, di quando siamo venuti. You wanna go to Lola? You wanna go to Lola? Let's go inside. Okay, we are inside. Look at this. Welcome CGD. I don't know. What do you think is right here? Iraq to understand. The time we came was abandoned. Now actually it's well maintained, or well, not really well maintained, but maintained better. And look at this. Here are a couple of rooms.
And I just read outside that it's being preserved by Coast Guard.
Ah, okay.
Meron ng marker doon. Dati wala pang marker. Oh. And it's good. It's a good effort.
Yes.
Because this is a very historic place as well.
Uh-oh.
It's more than 100 years old.
Yes, and also, the time that we was coming here, there was people taking photo shoot for the wedding and all these things, right? Oh, my mother is going around, actually. We are going to lose her.
Go.
Bella, where is Lola, Laura? Is interested. Look, here there are some photos, and here there is another banner. Okay. Bucket in. You can sleep here?
Sicuro before.
Back up before you was able to sleep here. Interesting. So here there is another room. Look at here. Oh. Okay. It's like this right now. No more roof. No more ceiling.
Look the view.
Let's go.
Look the view.
Look the view. My mother is improving also with the English. Nice. Okay. Ah, nice. Look at this.
Ah, this is where they do the photoshoot.
Oh, here was the place of the photoshoot.
Shoot.
Bella, senti Tito Mike. Sei Tito Mike. Where are you? Oh, my mother is posing. Perfect for the picture. Picture tayo. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Picture done. Here there is another room. There is a bed. There are two beds. Look at here. We can We can sleep here tonight. And here there are the lights. There is something here, I don't know, is a mirror. Is a... Okay, there are a bit of stuff here. Let's go out. It's really nice. Look, it's really big. Actually, mommy, we can also go up. Possiamo andare anche sopra. We will try. Ah, it's not available anymore? Ah, Sayan. You cannot go up anymore because before we had met on top, diba?
Maybe it's not safe anymore.
It's not safe anymore, maybe.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
It's a really nice. Different tourism said, and there's also a note there on the door. From tourism.
But we was on top of there before. If we have any clip, we will be able to retrieve any clip we will put.
This lighthouse is more than 127 years old.
Right? Right, baby Bella.
Fresh air.
And look at here, it's really nice. The view. Really, really amazing. Nice. Bella! Vieni, vieni, vieni dalla mamma e dal papà! Brava! It's also a bit windy, and Sayan Talagada, you cannot go up there because the view is really, really amazing. Here there is the Philippine Coast Guard, things like this, Matualam flag of the Philippines. Actually, the wind is now quite strong. And here there is a really nice view. Look at here, almost 360. There is still the Maldives of Calatagan of Batangas, and here is the other side with more beach that right now actually is low tide. Here, if you jump down there, you get really, really hurt. Yeah, and look at there, there is the to-go boat that we used for arrived in Manila. It's the same boat. Nice. Where are you going? Down off the cliff? It's dangerous. Dove vuole lei? Yes. Where there is danger, she go. Only where there is danger. Bella! A little flower. To who you're saying bye-bye? Huh? Bye-bye to the mumu of the lighthouse.
Saying bye-bye to the one in the window. There's someone
peeping. Bye-bye to the mumu of the lighthouse. And here, Tinganyo guys, here was the entrance. But of course, off-limits tourism, so... Actually, it's open, but off limits. Let's not risk it. The door is open, I just take a quick video. Okay. Let's check this side before to leave. I didn't check, but for sure another empty room. Yeah. Ah, okay. Another empty room that will lead you inside. And we will find money. There. You go. Mama's here.